Lisa, and today I will be doing a reaction to T-ara, okay, with Do You Know Me? T-ara is my favorite girl group. I love all their music. They come out with, like, the best songs ever. Have you ever just sat and, like, listened to a bunch of T-ara's title tracks? Like, their title tracks, they live up to the name of being a title track. Like, you have some artists where their title track is, you're just like, what? Like, what? No, that should not have been the title track. There are, like, five other songs on that album that are far better than this title track. But T-ara, their title track lives up to being a title track. This video is kind of late, too, because, I don't know. I'm just a lazy person. I'm so late. Literally, the reasons why my reactions are late is because I'm just lazy. Also, it takes me a really long time to edit because I'm a slow editor, and it's I'm just lazy. I can't wait. I haven't heard this song either. This came out on the 12th. Oh, this came out on the 2nd. Dang, I'm late. It's like the 17th. Yo, it's the 17th and this joke came out on the 2nd. I'm late. Look at you, boo. That's my baby. She got blonde hair. Get a Jeon with her short hair. I really like her with short hair. I like her long hair too, but short hair is really good on her. Just like Eunjun needs to be short hair all day long. She dyed it blonde, but you know, she's still looking good. I've seen her with blonde hair before though, or it was like some magazine shoot. She had white hair though. She still looks good with light hair. You know, not as good with the original dark hair, but you know. Look at Kyuri. Kyuri cut her hair too. Who was that? Bottom? Bottom cut her hair too? Yo, did you just hear Bottom? She actually sung a line. Is that Hyomin? So young. Hyomin got blonde hair too? I like her hair though. I have this friend. Her name is Lacelle. She hates Hyomin. That's my baby. You look so beautiful. I feel like this song is about to bust out. They about to start jamming. It's about to break down. Oh my god, Hyomin looks so pretty. Finally got a part. It's been a minute. She got her hair too. She really good with her hair though. Kyuri's so pretty. She looks like a Japanese doll. Like, she literally looks like a Japanese doll. Have you ever seen her Selkas? I'm just like, really? Okay, now I was about to get hyped up. I'm about to say this better not be the whole song. But that song was pretty. That song was pretty. He looks like Singray. Oh, look at your man. She was like, oh, look at him. Is that Kyuri? Kyuri got a lead? Kyuri stepping up in this world! She got a lead character part. She's stepping up in the world. T-ara always doing some crazy stuff. Oh! Yes! This is the original T-ara. This is my girl group right here. Jeon was like, look at my face. Look at Jeon. She looks so good with blonde hair. I like their outfits. Have you been checking their outfits? This is the original T-ara. I miss T-ara's original style. I'm jamming. This ain't no MV reaction award. This is me watching my favorite group. Is that Fury? Who's that? Is that Soya? Who is that? There. Is that so young? Oh, there's Kieran. What's so young supposed to be like? The pretty girl? The really popular girl? Yo, Kieran stepping up in this world. She got another part! So young got herself a man. I'm just so proud of her. when I found out she had a man, I was like, yes. You need somebody to lean on with all these T-ara haters out there. T-ara MVs are always fun. I really like their outfits. We know your skirt too short. She too fresh. Back up. She about to go drinking. She had a beer and everything. Kill me about to rap. I miss the days when Eunjin used to rap. It was killing me though. Watch it like continue or something else. Oh, it's actually over. Okay. Because you know T-ara would have put that little extra scene at the end showing you what happened between Kyuri and the guy. Woo! T-ara, I am so glad that they are back to their original fun T-ara style, because number 9 wasn't like original T-ara. Like, it still had the T-ara sound to it, but it wasn't like a Bo Peep or Roly Poly and like all their awesome songs, Lovey Dovey Dovey. Like, it wasn't like that. This is like that. Let's talk about the music video. Can we just talk about how Kyuri was like the lead role in the music video? How she was like the main girl? Because you know, any other time, that would have been either Jeon or Hyomin. And you know. See, Kyuri stepping up in this world. She looking like, excuse me, I'm the leader, so I think I should have, like, the lead part in this music video. All the members look gorgeous. They all had, like, a new look to them. Kyuri had the short hair, where she had, like, the orange hair. In the beginning of the music video, it was short, and they had, like, the wavy, curly wish things. That was an awkward explanation. Eunjin, of course, had like the biggest change because Eunjin has always been dark brown. She's always been dark brown, or she's been just a dark color. Now she has blonde hair and she looks gorgeous. Jeon, she has her short hair. I really like short hair on Jeon. Hyomin looked really pretty. She had like the little eye thing, and then there was something about her makeup, her eye makeup. And then she had the light colored hair. In the beginning of the video, she had light colored hair. And in one scene of the other part of the video, she had her long dark brown hair. In another scene, she had the light hair. Anyway, Soyeon looked really pretty. I'm telling you, they should let Soyeon leave her hair down more often. Like, if you go back and look at T-ara videos, literally Soyeon's hair is in a ponytail in every single one of those videos. The same type of ponytail in every single one of those videos. Yo, they need to do some type of variation with Soyeon's hair, because Soyeon's hair stays in a ponytail with them straight bangs. You know it does. Bottom. Let's just talk about Bottom, how she had a line in this song. Cause you know Bottom, she be getting cut with them lines. They be look like, oh, I'm sorry, we ain't got enough lines for you. You just gotta stand there and be short. She was really pretty. She had her hair short too. I feel like everybody in the video had their hair short. Jeon and Jeon. Well, and Jeon's hair always stays short. And Bottom. Who am I missing? That's it. Cause you know Autumn's not in there, YM's not in there. You know Danny ain't gonna never get in the group. Can we just talk about that real quick? Let's just talk about T-ara and their member changes. So we all know the controversy with the whole bullying thing. I'm not even gonna touch on that because it's old news. It's been thrown in the trash. And Yeon is not in the group anymore. Not even a short while. Like, Autumn literally just, like, left, like, something months ago. Autumn, the new member, who kind of... Was Autumn in the group when Yeon was in the group? I don't even know, but Autumn left the group, too. She's still with the company, however, while Yeon isn't. Autumn's still with the company. They said, like, she wanted to focus on, like, hip-hop stuff. Where she at? I thought she was supposed to... What? Where's she at? Like, no. And then you have Danny. Let me just say how they just put up teaser things of Danny. They put up, like, dance videos and stuff of Danny. This, she was 13 at the time. When they put up the teaser videos, they just put up these teaser videos. And I was like, okay, so she's a new member. She was also in their music video for, ooh, what song was that? I don't know what song was that. The one where they was fighting each other, Eunjun and Jiyoung, and they was fighting when they had the song. What music video was that? I don't know. It was before Sexy Love. She was in that too. Tell me why she isn't in the group. Why she is not in the group. Danny is never going to be in T-ara. I swear to Holy Jesus Lord. That girl, they are not trying to put her in T-ara. If I was Danny, I would have been done left the country. I would be like, excuse me, you wasting my time. I need to go back to America. Or whatever English speaking country she's from. I think she's from America. She speaks English, right? They just keep playing around with her. They not putting her in a group. They featured her on 5 Dolls song. Their last comeback they did like in October. Okay, or September, whatever. They featured her on there. I was like, okay, you know what? Why don't you just put her as a member in 5 Dolls? That ain't happened. And then Autumn left the group, and they was like, oh, well, Danny's gonna just replace Autumn and T-ara in 4. Because, you know, Autumn was in that. And so Danny's just gonna be the replacement for T-ara in 4. Come on, CCM. Come on, CCM. Anyway, I really like this song, and I love how T-ara is back to, like, their fun dance type style that they have. Anyway, you guys can follow me on Twitter and follow my Instagram, and I will see you next time. Bye.